which I'm just gonna point this out real quick, even though this sounds very emotional. We got a lot of little kind of peekaboos of yeah.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Yes.
Those oh, I just so like simple that. Movements, but yes. So pretty.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Really love like the scrapbook
pieces yeah.
that they give. That's really cool.
Oh my goodness. That build up into the chorus is so good too. Mm-hmm.
Mixed with the choreography on top of that.
Hey, K-pop fans, welcome back to K-CordGirls. Welcome if you're new here. I'm Mer.
I'm Bree.
Today we are doing a Patreon request that, you know what, we are just super excited about. Mm-hmm. We are doing UP10TION's Crazy About You. We did UP10TION in our beginning of the month binge video, and more than happy to revisit them.
Oh yeah, definitely. This was the group that we thought had the baby maknae, and it didn't. So
yes.
Solid.
We will drool all over.
Yeah.
Single one. With no shame.
No shame at all.
No shame.
And this was their previous comeback to their latest one. So the sound itself though, because we did What If Love last time. I'm not kidding. That's one of the songs that's been on repeat this week for me. I feel like a lot of the songs from our beginning of the month binge video this month have been on repeat for me this week. It's been like them and then like the new Stray Kids album. All yeah. of it's on rotation on my playlist right now.
Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So, and it. No, go ahead.
I was going to say, I've been on mine too, because most of the time we're always blown away on our beginning of the month binge video. This one was definitely an all around hit. So,
got two deep voices in it too, which is not common. But yeah, I was gonna say something. I was gonna say too. My goodness, my brain is just crapping out. I just not want to work with you today. Oh, and it was funny because actually the person who requested this thought that it was funny because for our beginning of the month binge video we're like, oh, they're all tough guys because all the videos, there was like some kind of like tough element to it, and they're like, tough is not how I would describe UP10TION at all. So I guess we're gonna find out what they mean, because the thumbnail for this and the colors for it seem like they're a little bit on the softer side, so we'll see how this goes. But before we get into this, if you like this video, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and what else, Mer?
That bell.
Also reach out to us on our socials, come chat, hang out, talk with us in Discord, and you can check out our exclusive reactions on Patreon. Yeah, we're gonna dive into Crazy About You. Oh, words on that board, my goodness. Which I'm just gonna point this out real quick, even though this sounds very emotional. We got a lot of little kind of peekaboos of yeah.
Oh,
wow,
Wow, that's beautiful.
Yes. Oh. I love the lyrics too. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I just so like simple that. Movements, but yes. So pretty.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Really love like the scrapbook
yeah.
Verses that they give. That's really cool.
Like the neon heart. Oh my goodness. That build up into the chorus is so good too. Mixed with the choreography on top of that.
Kind of like the rewind step that keeps
doing.
That's really cool.
Like that too, how they're doing like the hands of the clock. I love choreographies that really kind of like make an image for you.
Yeah.
Oh, every time that beat drops.
Oh wow, that's gorgeous and scene to end on.
The words on that board on the back are just my god. Right?
Like the lyrics and the whole music video tied into that too. Because it was, you know, love makes time pass and time makes love pass, mm-hmm. I think.
Yeah.
Vice versa. Anyways. So they were in the choreography and all of the movements and stuff that they had, that time passing or rewinding or saving time within like scrapbooks and pictures and stuff kind of feel. And I love it. I love it.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's gorgeous.
And then you also get, because, you know, mentions of time and love, and then you have all these different, you know, just like hearts all over the place. And the lyrics are just so touching and just, yeah. I loved it. I think it was absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, that was gorgeous. All around gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And we still got some peekaboos, too, which was nice. I'm just...
A lot. Quite a bit.
Yeah. More than last time.
right?
But, yeah, I think this is, you know... Heck on it. We got another one that I want to check out more about. Daggone it, we don't have any more room left on our list.
We don't have the time.
We'll make the
vote. We're gonna make
we'll
it.
Make right? We'll figure something out. Yeah, because this was really good, and it was a nice contrast to the song to the What If Love song. Because the What If Love song had some softer elements in it too, but it had some harder moments as well. Whereas this one was just like really just soft, but beautiful and powerful at the same time, because the way it built up to that chorus and then the beat drops is just so strong.
Yeah. I liked it a lot.
Me too.
But we'll go ahead and wrap this one up and put another name on our books of groups that we need to get back to. Yes. Absolutely. Yep. But until then, we will catch you all later. Y'all have a great rest of your day.
The reaction to this. Yes. She's got big, gorgeous eyes.
Oh! Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Yes!
Ooh.
Yeah, just do it. No, don't stop him. Just let him do it.
No!
It's getting hot here. Let me just turn my fan back on.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
I really like this routine.
It's the look mixed with that. Oh,
why? You had to hit me in the feels.
Look at all those jaw drops. Every time my heart just goes.
Oh my gosh, yes.
I can't tell them the best. I'm